do our eighth sum. Shall we do our eighth sum? I is equal to integral of sine 2x divided by a square plus b square sine square x into dx. Let t is equal to our denominator a square plus b square sine square x. Our dt is equal to a square differentiation 0. So b square we can have it as such. So a square plus b square sine square x. So b squared into sine square x is 2 sine x cos x into dx. So I can write this as dt. Dt is equal to b squared into sine 2x into dx. Am I right? Sine 2x into dx is our numerator. So dt divided by b squared is equal to sine 2x into dx. Now I is equal to. So what is our I here? I is equal to. I is equal to integral of our numerator is dt divided by b squared, denominator is t. So 1 by b squared into log t plus c. So I is equal to 1 by b squared into log of my t is nothing but a squared plus b squared sine squared x plus c. Here nothing but b squared keep as such, this differentiation bring 2 down, 2 sine x, that is differentiation of x power n, which is equal to n x power n minus 1. Up at 2 sine x, sine x order differentiation cos x. So 1 by b squared into log of a squared plus b squared into sine squared x plus c. Now come to our 7th problem. Our 7th problem is nothing but I is equal to integral cosecant x divided by log of tan x by 2 into dx. So now we can take let t is equal to log of tan x by 2 dt is equal to 1 by tan x by 2. Next, tan differentiation is secant squared x by 2. Now x by 2 differentiation is into 1 by 2 into dx. Am I right? So it is equal to dx. Secant squared x by 2 into 1 by 2 into dx. So now what is my answer? So it is equal to, I can write this tan x by 2 can be written as 1 by sin x by 2 by cos x by 2 into secant squared can be written as 1 by cos squared x by 2 into 1 by 2 into dx, which is equal to, I can bring cos x by 2 to the numerator, cos x by 2 sin x by 2 sin x by 2 into 1 by cos squared x by 2 into 1 by 2 dx. So we can cancel 1 cos, so which is equal to dx divided by 2 sin x by 2 cos x by 2. So what is the formula here? Which is sin 2x. So sin 2x formula is nothing but 2 sin x cos x. So sin x formula is nothing but 2 sin x by 2 cos x by 2. That is half angle formula. Now apply here, which is equal to dx divided by sin x. So I can have this to be, which is equal to dt is equal to this. So dt is equal to, I can bring it to the numerator as cosecant x dx. So I is equal to integral cosecant x dx divided by log tan x by 2. So by taking this to be t, we are getting dt as this value. So integral of dt divided by t, which is equal to log t plus c. So I is equal to log of my t is nothing but log of log tan x by 2 plus c. That is our answer for our 7th sum. Now we can pass on to our 9th problem. So what is our 9th problem? 9th question. I is equal to integral of sin inverse of x divided by root of 1 minus x squared into dx. Let t is equal to sine inverse of x. If you know the formula thoroughly, na, we can do this problem. So sine inverse of x differentiation is 1 divided by root of 1 minus x squared, and x differentiation is dx. And we got the answer. So I is equal to integral dt t dt. Sine inverse of x is t and remaining values is t. So it is equal to t squared by 2 plus c. What is my t? Sine inverse of x the whole square divided by 2 plus c. So I is equal to sine inverse of x the whole square plus 2. Now come to our 10th problem. What is our 10th problem? Okay, 10th problem is I is equal to integral of root x divided by 1 plus root x into dx. Denominator, let t is equal to 1 plus root x. So dt is equal to, you can take this to be 1 plus x power half. So x power half is half into x power minus half into dx. So I can have dt is equal to 1 divided by 2 root x into dx. So what is the answer for this? So we can bring it to this side. So 2 root x into dt is equal to dx is equal to this value. Okay. So I can have this to be t. We have to change this to be t. What is our answer here? Dx value root x into dx. I need root x into dx. So how will you find out the answer for this value? So which is our root x is nothing but our t is from here, our root x is equal to t minus 1. Now substitute here, 2 into t minus 1 into dt is equal to dx. Now substitute this value, I is equal to root of, our root x is nothing but t minus 1, alright, into our dx value is 2 into t minus 1 into dt divided by 1 plus root x is nothing but my t. So it is equal to 2, we can take it outside, t minus 1 the whole square, t minus 1 the whole square divided by t into dt. Now expand this one, 2 into t square plus 1 minus 2t divided by t into dt. So it is equal to 2 integral t square by t plus dt plus 1 divided by t integral dt minus 2t divided by t integral dt. So what is the answer for this? It is equal to 2 into cancel 1t. So integral t dt plus integral dt by t minus 2 into integral dt. So our answer is 2 into t squared by 2 plus log t minus 2t plus c. Now substitute, what is our t? Our t is nothing but 1 plus root x. So 2 into 1 plus root x divided by 2 the whole square plus log of 1 plus root x minus, my answer is minus, already 1, 2 is here, here it is 2, one outside 1, 2 is there, minus 2 into t is 1 plus root x plus c, that is our I value. இதில நம்மளுக்கு substitution பண்ணி நம்ம differentiate பண்ணோம்னா நம்மளோட numerator வரல, அந்த numerator xல இருந்து change of variable to t, tக்கு ஃபுல்லா மாத்தி நம்ம integrate பண்ணிக்கோ. Thank you.